This crawling flesh is not alive. The way my head lies to my heart is not sweet poetry. It's a fearful recitation that makes action falter and fall. This is no life at all, frozen in wrong notions. Nothing will be known of a soul in this state. I pray motion, fear, and try anyway I hear great say. We will be closer than remaining stagnant. Step by step, we'll open a you that has moved. That soul is new. It is this improved human that faces the huge taller. The threatening venture becomes smaller. As a boxer by day and a tenor by night, I am in the same fight in both gifts. I am bent on might, so I won't quit. Eyes and ears may judge me. You don't know opera. It's not what I do that I accept applause for. It's my willingness to fight for my best performance. My specifics are humanly general, even more than that. Every atom that makes us and this expanse we inhabit wants to do its best in collaboration in the magic. A conduit of movement and music. I accept a heart's fear. But I exist to prove we can do life beautifully because of it. Fear makes me not want to fear. So I walk the boards of both stages.